The RCSB Protein Data Bank provides free access to the 3D structures of hundreds and thousands of biological macromolecules, such as proteins, nucleic acids, carbohydrates, lipids, and their various complexes. These macromolecules are made up of smaller building blocks, such as amino acids for proteins, nucleotides for DNA and RNA, etc. The side chains of amino acids have different physical and chemical properties. Strategic location of these groups enable proteins to perform a variety of different functions in the cells. For example, small globular proteins in an aqueous environment usually have their hydrophobic amino acids tucked in the core of the protein. Membrane proteins, on the other hand, may have their hydrophobic amino acids facing the outside of the protein, particularly in the membrane binding region. Larger protein complexes may be formed from multiple copies of the same or different proteins. Interfaces of partner proteins are complementary so that they can seek each other out and interact to form functional assemblies. Many proteins in the PDB have multiple domains connected with flexible linker regions. Instead of studying the structures of the entire protein, scientists often selectively study regions or domains of the protein that are structurally stable and functionally important. To get a sense of how all these parts may work together, the domains of specific proteins have been shown next to each other as they would appear in the context of a cell. However, it should be noted that the actual structure of the complete protein may be slightly different from these composite presentations. The Molecular Machinery poster presents a range of molecular structures from the PDB, showing different shapes and sizes of biological molecules and their complexes. Illustrations of these structures are drawn to scale, with a scale bar providing a sense of molecular size in nanometers. The structures are organized in categories related to function and location in the cell. For example, selecting blood plasma highlights the structures involved in transporting nutrients and defending against injury. The channels, pumps, and receptors are located on the membrane, while the DNA and related proteins are mostly found in the nucleus. You can select a structure and visualize it interactively in 3D using Protein Viewer. You can also read a brief summary of the molecule's biological role, access the corresponding PDB entry, and the Molecule of the Month column where available. The Auto Mode option will automatically launch a tour of the structures, highlighting the different categories of structures and the individual examples. Visit the interactive poster to learn more.